I don't think parents should try to be friends with their kids. Just because kids these days need guidance, it's okay to have a certain amount of friendship with your kids, but it should be a parent first and then a friend second. I don't think you should compete in anything. A relationship should be just about love. That's it.
Last one is, do you think it's possible for someone to love two people at the same time?
No, I don't think it's possible for someone. It is possible because people say it's possible, but they shouldn't. That's wrong. But yeah. No. Thank you.